Okay, let's start by sketching the situation. So we have the line y equals 1. We can sketch that. That's a horizontal line. And then we have the circle with center 3, 0 and radius 2. So from the center up 2, right 2, left 2, and down 2. And we're looking for the points of intersection of that line and circle. So we're looking for the coordinates of these two points. Okay, so what we can do first is find the equation of the circle. Since we know the center and we know the radius, we can substitute those into our equation formula, and we get x minus 3 quantity squared plus y squared equals 4. And now we know that these points have a y coordinate of 1, so we can substitute 1 in for y. So x minus 3 squared plus 1 squared equals 4. And let's solve this equation. So we have x minus 3 quantity squared equals 3. We can square root both sides, so we have x minus 3 equals plus or minus square root 3. And then we can add 3 to both sides, so x equals 3 plus or minus square root 3. So the coordinates of the points would be 3 plus square root 3 comma 1 and 3 minus square root 3 comma 1. And if we approximate those, 3 plus square root 3 is approximately 4.7, so that would be this point over here. And 3 minus square root 3 is approximately 1.3, so that would be this point over there.